Hello, I'm Philip Brunelle, organist, choirmaster at Plymouth Congregational Church. We're in this beautiful sanctuary of the church, and I'm also the founder and artistic director of VocalEssence. I've known this sanctuary for years. How about, well, more than 50, because I was 15 years old when I came to take organ lessons from my predecessor here, Arthur Jennings. And I remember walking in and looking around. The church was built in 1908, and I thought, oh, it is so beautiful. Wouldn't it be wonderful someday to play the organ in a place like this? And 9 years later, I got the call to come here. So it's been a joy to be in this space, which has had many concerts of VocalEssence, especially the Welcome Christmas concerts, which happen here every year. So each day has been a different composer, and today is one I wished I had known. I'm sorry that I didn't because, well, he passed away in 1963 and he lived in France. So those were two little problems. Francis Poulenc, a great composer, and choir members love singing his music. It's not easy, but they love his music because it has these lush, wonderful harmonies about it. And so what I'd like to play for you is a piece he wrote, four sweet little Christmas motets. And this one is called Videntes Stellam, Beholding the Star. When you hear it, it just is so crystalline and so beautiful. It's also, for the sopranos, because of the range, very challenging. Beholding the star, the wise men came. With great joy they entered into the stable and offered to the Lord their gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And the chord on myrrh is a real keeper. Early in his life, Poulenc, who was a fabulous pianist, was known for writing a lot of frivolous, silly pieces and wasn't taken seriously as far as writing more somber works. That changed later, and he wrote a glorious piece called Gloria. He wrote an organ concerto, and then he wrote early on also a piece that was based on what could it sound like, he said, if I wrote a piece that was I was writing in the 16th century, like a composer named Claude Gervais. And so he wrote a series of dances that are all based on the kind of idea of the dances of that era. I'm going to play two of them for you. The opening one, the Bronzel, and then the Sicilienne. Have a wonderful day.